Florida Governor Rick Scott is explaining why it's so important that we fight the Zika virus. He's making his way across the state with his latest roundtable discussions on Zika preparedness. He was in West Palm Beach Thursday to talk about ways to prevent the Zika virus from spreading, especially now that the rainy season is approaching.
Big thing is no standing water, wear protective gear, clothing.
You can help prevent the spread of Zika by getting rid of standing water around your homes. Mosquitoes tend to live near homes, so together we're in control of eliminating them.